Yo, two cartel gunmen. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Light panels here.
I got two Sicarios inside the lab.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that.
Mierda, culeros.
Taking fire from inside the lab.
Get ready. Fire. Coming up on the objective, get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
Got him, he's down.
Man down, man down.
The cartel's operating a coca-paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Okoro. Find the lab and shut it down.
Got it.
Sario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Doma, this is Pat Katari. The damage you've done in Okoro has made El Emisario very nervous. He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emisario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoro and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough. They won't last long without help.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way. I've been wanting one of these. Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Target eliminated.
That came from near the lab.
Targets present.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Frag out.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm in. Let's roll. I'm on.
Hold your position.
Copy.
It is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped
us. Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
We'll go.
Firing.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Drag out.
Oh. on, folks. We don't have all fucking day.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say? Birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia! Viva la revolución!
I'm on.
Roger that. Move it. I got one narco.
Tell me where.
By the Hilo.
Roger. Target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to fire. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Brown just missed him. He's looking
ready?
For the source.
Fire, fire, fire.
The LT is escaping.
Ah, hell. We're supposed to scare him and set him loose, not blast him to pieces. Gil, we've got a weapons case here. Ah, I can use this.
Drone is up.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired. Tango down.
Pendejo, sé que me entiendes. Soy de la rebelión. Sáquenme. Haga lo correcto.
Oye, sígate.
Sí, tú. Por acá.
Yo creo que vamos a tener un vivo cercano.
Gracias, Jorge.
Ahora toca continuar juntos la lucha.
Sé que le diré esto a un hombre.
No
quiero, hermano.
Es justito lo que quería. Comidita para las armas.
Estoy en eterna deuda. En mí tiene un hermano.
¡Sin balas!
¡Gracias por eso, campeón!
Pensé que le diría a un hombre.
Hermano, no quiero, camarada. Está usted invitado a comer a la casa cuando quiera, ¿eh?
¿Cuántas balas? Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos.
¡Tengo balas! ¡Sí, a darles!
Piénselo, sáquenos de acá. Esta es su oportunidad para hacer una buena obra y ganarse el cielo. La rebelión se acordará de usted, hermano.
There might be some intel around here.
Really ought to let me drive.
Fly choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job.
When you dad bird approach him, stay down.
I'll pilot.